Yeah, turn one, so everyone tries to keep it clean, keep it tidy. Try not take each other out. Come on.
Fucking three abreast, come on! Jesus Christ, I'm getting a sandwich by a Ferrari and something else.
How about a Perry for that?
Stay off, have a perfectly normal start.
I tell you what, that penalty is going to be the claims later, because I really don't know how I got that.
Not on, Tato!
Yeah, big Tato. Quite late. Down to Stevens. Not Stevens. I'm not going to play.
Watch your B join, Hayden. Fuck's sake.
Okay, good out that whole first net.
Right, you don't know what happened there between virus and Hayden.
Hayden's all over the place.
This lap. Remember, we can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
Thank you.
let this guy hold us up much longer. We need you to pass him. Behind is less than a second. Be aware he may use DRS in an attempt to pass. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. We've lost a little time to the car behind.
Sorry, Stephen.
Right, Tato's lagging everywhere. It's really difficult to follow behind him.
Actually, it's best. It's not. It's better for me rather than you.
Right. I just broke just a tiny bit late. He's gonna try and take him on the inside. Just tap him in the back.
Come on, that needs to be getting bigger. Sorry.
Watch out for the car chasing you. He's less than a second behind, sorry. And will use DRS Tato? To overtake.
I was really thankful that Tato overtook, even though it was anything bad move. Oh no, because Tato and he would think this to be on a mess of battle. One.
Keep the car ahead under pressure. He might make a mistake. The gap is only 2 seconds.
4-5 car battle. Definitely. 6 cars.
What
the fuck was that?
Messaged me on Facebook, he said his guest had just left.
Oh, that's got me annoying.
The pit crew are ready for you at the end of this lap. Box this lap.
What? Now I'm going to talk into it. Just got, apparently got a corner cut warning by going into the pit.
I think that was a glitch on the last game as well.
I think that's a suitable plane hit, isn't it? I just want to clarify with other people rather than just saying that it is suitable plane hit.
Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track.
Oh, I think Virus has done me in the pit stop!
Can I get just one stop to go now.
Sorry, Virus.
Yeah, no, because that's just a normal corner cut warning now.
You have a lead of 5 seconds over the car behind. We need to pass. You're currently faster in sector one. This is exactly what we need. Push, push. We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve.
That's it, otherwise, sorry.
Brilliant lap, you're driving as well as I've ever seen. This is exactly what we need until the end. So he's meant to be slower. We're going to need you to build a gap if you can.
Get really nervous, knowing that Steven's nervous.
Bloody hell, Tato, you're lagging everywhere.
Oh dear lord, she's after me. Oh, is he? Maybe he's not. That's the second tossing up, he's buying biscuits at me.
Maybe.
Trying to create a gap, he's running full revs, maximum
he's
power.
He's catching them,
maybe, sir? I said
you've
catching
moved up to second place.
I am catching them a little bit, yes.
Oh crap, no.
Oh shit, Tato! That was weird. He's glitched right in front of me.
No, Tato is 4 seconds behind Steven, and Steven's now after me. And Steven's on the fast tyres.
Tato's right in front of me.
Yeah, no, he's stopping from passing. He's in the second. This is not good news. Not good news at all. I've got to pick that lap. I can't change it. Has that team had the best strategy for the race? Turn, you stupid car.
We have a gap of around 4 seconds between you and the next car.
This is such a big problem I've never thought I would have had.
The primes are so shit.
Yeah, they are.
And even if I feel, of course, Steven catching up behind me. Picking up the faster tyres. You've got rid of the pint in the first stint. That's clever. Okay, that's boring.
We've been given a time penalty. It'll be added to your time at the end of the session.
I can see Steven in my rear view, isn't it?
about 3 seconds up on you.
Oh, this is bad news, this is bad news, this is bad news, I don't like it.
Our data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race.
Pace is good. Pace is good. What the fuck is even lost in my head right now? Oh dear Christ. Oh crap, see what they have again.
We need to think about turning down the fuel mix to ensure we have enough for the end of the race.
Oh dear, what happened there?
We got a serious lag bubble going on.
Oh, I just saw potato and virus go into each other at the corner before the main straight.
Yeah, Tato was lagging all over the track.
Fuck me! Tato just completely took me out.
Yeah, he's lagging all over the place.
Come on!
We need to catch Steven now, please. The car behind is running on the prime tyre. We should try and create a gap.
Is that ain't happening on the prime tyre. Oh no! Oh, fuck me up. Oh.
aware. We think the car behind is trying to save fuel. Pit in.
What the hell's going to pit again? Must be a glitch.
Release.
No, it's literally just through the pit. So all the other part of the track are fine. It's just the pit.
Come on, boys, give me a good one here. Give me a good stop here.
There's
good stop.
Traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track.
I've got catch Steven. I've got to catch Steven.
You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres.
That's good, you got a front, or
I'm on options now. For the rest, end of the race.
I was hoping Steven would stay out, but he didn't. Just watching the fuel for the rest of the race. Penguin's right behind. Completely active.
You have a 1 second lead over the car behind, be aware.
Oh, bollocks. Man, that's the face of the corner, though. I apologize, Stephen, I can't actually see where you are at the minute. If I hit you, I apologize.
You're within 1 second of the car ahead. Get ready to use DRS to overtake. The car behind is on the harder tyre, so he's meant to be slower. We're going to need you to build a gap if you can.
Oh, it's so nice to be back on the options.
Yeah. Like two different cars.
Yeah, completely.
The gap to the next car is about 3 seconds.
Going for the lessons in the first sector. Oh.
Yeah, me boot. Oh, I just don't okay.
Off Tato's lead over me in 2 laps.
Yeah, but he's probably on 4 points.
Yeah, I don't know if he's actually pitted for a third. I don't know if he's going to stop.
Great pace. his focus. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power.
Oh, he's got DRS on me as well! Oh! Jesus Christ!
Behind you, Aiden. Come on!
Fuck! I got a penalty! Oh, this is gonna be a move if I'm gonna
off. Oh, come on.
Oh, don't give me another one. Son. I'll well retire now.
This battle with Steven, it's so freaking tense right now. Just so much quicker. I was going to say Tato, but Tato's still out. Come on, come on, come on! Enough! Even won it, I can't catch him. Oh, for God's sake, I just picked up penalty for Christmas.
Don't worry if the car behind tries to overtake you, he has a
time penalty. Oh,
did
he qualified, yeah. No! the problem is, I was within 0.5 seconds of Steven, and I didn't even get the DRS.
Oh, that's 5 penalties.
Well, in all fairness, I should have only have three, but...
I definitely have five.
Oh, I have six now. This is a tricky joke. Tricky joke.
Of catching it as well. But now I know that even if I pass, I've lost and I'll be asked.
Still trying to overtake Steven. I've been trying to overtake Steven for like the last 2.5 minutes.
It's Mac and me and Mac misses. Just went around the first corner.
No! Just don't kick out there. I didn't have my tail with you. Interesting that you see. DRS down the main straight, it's pointless. Oh, 7 penalties, yeah, that's what I frickin' need. Hey, what? Looks like a fucking straight! Oh my god, I'm pretty much trying to wait any good point there.
I do think last time.
The car behind has run out of fuel. The gap should start to increase.
I'm probably now 90. I think we're counting. Good win, Steven. Well done.
Good job, Steven.
Final corner. A better strategy,
though. Oh, so difficult to start with, following behind Tato. So difficult. Because I couldn't get the traction out of the bends to make the move.
Oh, Steven, you know where we just had that small battle before you eventually took me like 2 laps later? How close were
we? Oh, I think that's a video classic, mate. I'm looking forward to seeing this one back.